One of the daughters of President Muhammadu Buhari, Halima, says her father told her that she must study hard because he has nothing to offer than education. Read also, Osabajo, Dabarai, others have something to say about Buhari's softer side. He came to my mother's room and he said, "Look, I have nothing. I have nothing for you. And if you want to study, study hard and make it, because this is what I have for you, your education," Halima quoted Buhari to have said. "So, you better buckle up and study hard." And since then, I still have his image, just standing by the wall and telling us that. And I realized just how lucky I am, because in this society that we are in, I wonder how many fathers will tell their children that. He is a very realistic father. This is the reality, he is showing us reality. And he always talks to us about the leaders that passed away without leaving anything behind, and it didn't stop their children from making it. Follow @Yaija on Twitter.